Hi, I'm Sean with Fluke. Let's talk about phase rotation and why it's essential in three-phase electrical systems. I'll also show you how to accurately measure it using the Fluke T Pro. Phase rotation, also known as phase sequence, is crucial for proper operation of any three-phase electrical system. Incorrect phase rotation can lead to equipment damage, system malfunction, and operational inefficiencies. This makes it vital for professionals like you to accurately measure and verify phase rotation. The Fluke T Pro electrical tester is designed with this in mind. It's accurate, reliable, and easy to use. And today we'll show you exactly how to use it to measure phase rotation. Before you start, ensure you have the correct PPE. Start by attaching the black probe to the center holder. Next, connect both probes to the test points. If the red lead is 120 degrees ahead of the black lead, an arrow pointing to the right is displayed. If the red lead lags the black lead by 120 degrees, an arrow pointing left is displayed. In both cases, the voltage will show on the display. If we can't measure the rotation, no arrows will appear, but the voltage will still be visible. Continue these steps to measure rotation between each of the phases. Remember, you can double-check phase rotation by switching the probes and seeing if the arrow icon changes. And that's it. With the Fluke T Pro, measuring phase rotation is a breeze. Remember, correct phase rotation is essential for the efficient operation of your three-phase systems. Thanks for watching, and make sure to choose Fluke for all your electrical test and measurement needs.